Hello and welcome to the channel, everyone. In this video, I am going to show you how to import the product from AliExpress to your website for free. Okay, so first of all, you have to open the new tab and go to this website, easyc.com. And then you have to create the account, so that click here on create an account. Okay, here you can see the pricing guides or pricing details. You can see free plan, basic plan, pro plan and unlimited plan. I'll choose this free plan and then I'll click here on register now. With the free plan, you can import 150 products to EUC. After that, you can export from EUC to your website. Okay, the first I'll fill my details here, username and then password and then confirm password, email address. Again, confirm email address and then I'll click here on submit and confirm. Okay, after that I'll click here on use EUC now. Okay, now we need to connect EUC with WooCommerce. For that, let me open the new tab and go to our website. And then I'll click here and then go to the dashboard. On the left hand side, you can see WooCommerce. So click on WooCommerce and then go to settings. Here you can see advanced option at the top. So click here. And then click here on REST API button. Okay, I will again go to EUC and then click here on settings and then go to general. First here I have to enter my site URL, so I'll write my website name here. After that I'll click here on save. Okay, now let's go to WooCommerce because I have to enter the consumer key and consumer secret. Okay, after that I'll click here on create an API key. Here you have to write the description, you can write anything. After that click here on generate API key. Okay, you can see our consumer key and consumer secret has been created. First I'll click here on consumer key button. After that go to EUC and I'll paste that key here under the consumer key. Similarly for consumer secret, let's go to WooCommerce and then I'll copy this code, consumer secret code, by clicking this button and then go to EUC dashboard. After that I'll paste that here and then I'll click here on connect. And then click here on approve. Okay, finally EUC has been connected to the WooCommerce. Now let's go to dashboard. Okay, the interface has been changed. Now we need to install the Chrome extension for EUC. Currently I'm using the Brave browser. You can also install and use EUC extension using the Brave browser. You can download the Brave browser from here. Okay, after that let me open the new tab and go to this website or go to this link. After that I'll click here on add to Chrome. Actually this is the Chrome web store link. Okay, after that click on add extension. You can see EUC extension has been added into our Brave browser, so I'll close this. Again I'll click here and then select yes option under the full description. Okay, now let's import the product from AliExpress. For this I'll open the new tab and go to aliexpress.com. Okay, first I'll create the account under AliExpress. So I'll click here and then I'll click here on join free option. Here I have to fill my details. I'll write here random email address, name, last name, password, confirm password, and here I have to enter the code. Okay, after that I'll click here on create account. Now it will take me to the AliExpress homepage. Okay, here I have to search for the product. I'll write here pants and then I'll click here on search or I'll enter. Okay, I'll select this product at the first. You can see this blue icon. Actually this is the EUC icon, so I'll click here. You can see this product is currently importing to the EUC. Okay, imported. It means that this product has been imported into our EUC account. Okay, so I'll scroll down and I'll select another product. Okay, I'll choose this second product and then I'll click here on blue EGC link or icon. You can see it is currently importing. Okay, imported. It means that this product has also been imported into our EGC account. Again, I'll scroll down and I'll select the another product. Okay, I'll select this product, and then I'll again click here on blue link, and it is saying that importing to EGC. Okay, imported. Now let's go to our EGC dashboard. You can see three products have been imported. So let's click here. Okay, so these are the three products that are imported into our EGC account. Now we need to export or push this product to our website. For this, select any one of the product and click on this small box at the top. After that, click on this green button, push button or upload button. You can see the product being pushed. Okay, pushed, finished. So let me click here on view button to see the product into our website. So you can see this product is imported into our website. So this is the product title name. You can see the color, sizes of the product. Okay, here you can see the images, product images. So these are the product images. Okay, after that again let me scroll down. Here you can see the product description, additional information. Okay, you can see you may also like section. You can see the size information of the product. Okay, so basically all the information from the AliExpress has been imported into our website. So let me go to the EGC dashboard again. Okay, now I will export this second product. Okay, so I'll click here, and then I'll click here on upload or push button. Okay, you can see product being pushed and then finished. So let me click here on view button again. Okay, so second product has also been published into our website. So here you can see all the product images has been imported into our website. So this is the description, this is the size guides or size information about the product. Okay, so let me go to our website to see this product into the latest product section of our website. Okay, and then I will scroll down. Okay, here you can see under this new arrival section, these two products has been imported into our website. So let me click here. Okay, so in this way you can import the product from AliExpress to your website for free using this free application or free program called EGC.